practice swing.
Shelly.
The amount of misses, dude. I'm saving
the balls, man. I'm gonna fire this one at you, Jenny. The alumni dinner was at a rooftop restaurant in downtown SB, overlooking like the entire city. It was awesome. There was like the best food I've had in like months, way better than the dining commons. It featured current seniors, then some of the past alumni from like the past 50 years. So Coach Allen obviously talked about this year and Gauchos lacrosse and the state of the program. Then me and Jake Knowles, that are captain, we gave a spiel. Two guys got inducted into the Hall of Fame, which is cool. Coach Miller ran a skeleton clear drill.
So everyone, look at all these names. Look at all
that. Overall, it was a good night. Really nice to honor the alumni and have a good time connecting with them. So the alumni game is like the current Gauchos team will play against past alumni, usually not older than like 10 years graduated, and they just go after it on the field for a full 60 minutes. The alumni were very confident this year, Borden Pastures, they were going to win.
All y'all, you know what's coming for you. You know what's coming for you.
We talked about last night at the alumni dinner, Chris Scheibel would be pissed off if they let up even one freaking goal. Right? Let's have that mentality.
So shut early, just go right away.
You
guys get that?
Hey,
1, 2, 3.
Gauchos!
Go, boys. 1, 2, 3.
You see what we got right now, coach? Stay on it!
I think we jumped out to an early lead in the game. But the alumni closed down quick. Bees scored a lot of goals for the alumni. Peter Bryden, I mean, he was on fire. He stopped everything. We couldn't seem to get the ball past him. Jeez, I mean, without Pete, it probably would have 25-0.
Go, Pete, go, go, go!
Get on! Get on!
Go, go, go!
Stop the ball! Stop the ball!
They had some really good goals, but it was a close, tight game. It was really close. I think in the third quarter it was tied. Some of the younger players really came in clutch at the end and scored some goals. We just won. We got to thank fourth quarter when it came around. The alumni were all tied. tired. We had the chemistry. We've been practicing all year. It was nice winning the game against the alumni and seeing them back out on the field. It showed that our team's ready for the real season come February.
Next time on Santa Barbara Paradise Lacks. The Gauchos have a few weeks to prepare for their first game against Cal, and with their courses being switched to online, they've got a little bit more time on their hands to enjoy living in Santa Barbara.